In an effort to save space on your hard drive, if it's as small as mine, you'll want to move all your files and programs over to your second large drive if you do have one, rather than purchasing a new C drive. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the default storage location of your Google Drive Sync folder, so stick around. So you've probably already seen my other videos that show you how to move your programs and files to your other large drive, and that may not be enough. Many people forget that Google Drive Sync, including some other online storage folders, will keep a local sync copy on your computer. They think that it's freeing up space on their C drive, but really it's synchronizing a local copy so that you can work with it, and it just syncs it back and forth to the cloud. There are really three options that you have in this case. The first one is cloning your C drive to a larger C drive. You might want to do that if you just don't have another drive, or you don't have the capacity to put that into your computer, or you just rather have one single drive with everything on it. The second option is moving the actual storage location from the C drive to your D drive, or whatever the drive letter is for your second larger drive. The third option is not synchronizing at all, so it's simply do not install the Google Drive Sync app, or if it's Microsoft OneDrive or Apple's Drive or whatever online storage that synchronizes to your computer, because that's what they all do. It is convenient to have that option, but it is an option. Just don't install the app. It'll be completely in the cloud, and that way it's guaranteed to free up space on your computer, and what's in the cloud is only in the cloud and not on your computer. So assuming you're going with option number two, I'm going to show you how to do that. So there's an icon down in the system tray by your time for Google Drive. We would just right click on that, go up to the cogwheel in the top right corner, and to preferences. And you've got some information here about launching it at startup, and there's local cache files directory. You'll see here it's defaulting to this C drive. Now don't get confused, there's a default drive letter. That's just the drive letter on your computer that it uses to synchronize with. So it's not stored on a G drive on your computer. It just shows up as G drive, but that points to this location here. So this is currently in the C drive, and we want to change that to our second drive. We want to change this. We'll click on change, and we can then browse through your computer to the second drive and navigate through to the folder that we want. So I recreated the folder structure, and I've already got something else in that one folder for Google, so I want to put in a new folder with the same name, Drive FS. So that's what it was previously, and I can open that and select the folder. So it now shows the D drive users and that location. It doesn't have to be that exact same path using the different drive letter. You can literally just say D:/Google Drive or my drive or online or whatever you want to call it. It really doesn't matter what you call it. It's just the location of where it's going to put that. So once you have your new location in there, simply hit OK, and it's going to say that it needs to restart the Google Drive. So we'll hit restart. It restarts the program. You'll see that it's changing the cache location, and depending on how much storage space you have there, it may take a different amount of time, but mine happened pretty quick because I've got a fast drive and not a lot of storage in there at the moment. And that's all there is to moving your Google Drive folder from your C drive to your secondary drive. If you found the video helpful, please do hit that like button, consider subscribing, and ring the bell to be notified every time we come out with a new video, live stream, or premiere. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Or whatever the folder is that you're going to be synchronizing with. It's not a folder. Let's try that again. assuming here. Which one is it? Okay, how you doing there? So down by your computer, oh my God, down by your computer. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. You know what, let's try this again. And that's all there is to moving your Google Drive, sync, folder.